Roddy Dumas agreed to join us at the Rook, so we're two for two. I'm returning from Munich with Felix Newman. Newman's cut from a different cloth, a brutal Stasi enforcer and a tech genius. He used to be a pain in the CIA's ass. That was before he gave the middle finger to the Stasi and defected to West Germany. Newman claims he's moved on from a life of violence and doesn't even arm himself anymore. But one way or the other, he couldn't turn down a chance to stick it to the CIA once again. He'll get that opportunity soon. He's gonna try to break into Langley's network and find out where they're holding Russell Adler. Still haven't warmed up to that salve yet, but hey, at least we didn't get killed in our sleep. Newman's been craking all night. Already got something. Come on.
All right, Newman. Care to share?
Please, call me Felix. We are all friends here.
Yeah, of course.
Russell Adler is in your Washington, D.C. black site. The subterranean one that went into operation almost 3 years ago.
D.C. black site?
There are blueprints as well. It is located underneath Capitol Station. I assume you're aware of this. I see. Well, it includes a small maximum security wing. That is where you'll find your prize.
We need a game plan. You in, right?
I wouldn't be sitting here if I wasn't.
I'll take that. Newman. Felix. I need to wait into that black site.
I'm still investigating vulnerabilities.
Good man. Let me know when you got something, okay?
A branch of the DC tunnel system houses the black site, which according to the schematics that I, borrowed, has an entrance directly beneath Capitol Station.
The black site holding Adler is secured by retinal scan. We won't have access. At least not anymore. We have an opportunity, though, if we move fast. This Saturday night, the station is hosting a political event. Take it, Felix.
Interestingly, one of the event's attendees, a Senator Jack McKenna, has security clearance to the black site. We only need a high-resolution image of his eyes to get past the retinal scanner. I'm working on something for that.
So we're gonna show up to this fundraiser, get what we need from the Senator, then grab Adler from the black site before anyone knows what's happened.
Sounds simple enough. Don't you think?
Works.
Sometimes I surprise even myself.
Let's just hope Sev and Case can get the retinal scan.
You're going through a lot of trouble to rescue this Adler fellow.
You're telling me.
Image received on our end, Case. Audio's coming in clean. Ball is yours.
You're stepping into my world now, Case. Should I say Jess Burke? Photojournalist for the Washington Telegraph. Don't make any waves. You'll get through security, no problem.
That's the sentiment here. He held little back in his criticism of the Bush administration. We're going to keep a close eye on developments in the weeks ahead. Of course. Back to you, Kelsey.
probably would have preferred Princeton, but at least Harvard.
Keep moving, please.
Evening.
Sir. Things are starting to wrap up in there, just so you know. Enjoy.
Have a good night. Hi, I was just on my way out. I don't know why you're here exactly, but you need to be very, very careful. Langley has assembled a team to track the three of you down, and they may even have eyes here tonight. If you are spotted, forget about suspension. Livingston will literally bury you alive. So it's great to see you. We'll catch up soon.
Keep with the plan. Fine, Seth.
There you are. Come join me at table 14.
Take a seat. Do I look the part? Just another business tycoon's trophy, wife. The senator's on stage now. Use your camera to get a better look. See the man speaking to Governor Clinton? Say hello to Senator McKenna. Put that camera to good use, Case.
Got it.
The senator isn't giving interviews tonight, and he doesn't go anywhere without his security detail. So the easy option is off the menu. Here, take this. I've done some scouting. Marked a few leads that could help get him isolated and get you close enough to do the retinal scan. Take your pick. Got any questions? Now's the time to ask. I'll tell you what I can. He's what you Americans would call a fixer. Cleans up messes for one of New York City's five families. I've done work for him in the past. He's been surveilling the senator since I got here. Not in a friendly way. Maybe you can find out why. Come to a mutually beneficial arrangement. The floor is yours, Jess Burke.
Sicily. Flew out there once for a family.
That is
Gabriel Armato, connected to New York's criminal underworld.
Yes, I know him. A previous life.
Excuse me. Do I know you? What a small world. Why are you telling me this? Huh. Well, our business is our own. I can arrange something. But first, I need you to do something for me. I got it on good authority that the Senator stole some, let's call it sensitive information from the people I work for. We think he's having it smuggled inside something from tonight's silent auction. Find this for me. Senator McKenna will find some time for you. I'll make sure of that. Keep in touch.
Guess we're going on a scavenger hunt.
There are specialized machines for the silent auction that let guests bid throughout the night. They'll be connected to a computer. Access that. You'll be able to see what everyone bid on.
Now just get your hands on that clock case. Shouldn't be hard to find. Only one place it can be. And that's the auction hall.
Let me know when you got something.
The designer highlighted your shot was very nice.
But how can I get it if I can't get in the game?
That's not enough to be censored.
Nobody blinks an eye at Baryshnikov dancing shirtless in revealing tights.
That's different. Ballet is art. Hundreds of years of discipline, refinement, execution.
Rock and roll wasn't made in a day, you know. It has a rightful place in this world, too.
Not in Indiana.
Into things. Think about this logically.
Am. If we wait a minute.
Shh. Keep your voice down.
Oh, come on. It's a love story.
No, it's a male fantasy masquerading as a romance.
The human genome project. The one with the pigeons in the staircase. That's the one I know.
It's make artists like Carl Abramson.
It doesn't matter how advanced these new cameras are. Contemporary photography has abandoned your medical advances.
Exactly. When did the magic?
There's one article I read mentioned some real sci-fi stuff. Said the research.
You'll need access to that clock. Unseen. Perhaps approach it from behind the curtains.
What do you think's on it?
Doesn't matter. It's currency now. Just deliver the disc to Armato so we can get McKenna's retinal scan case.
saying that.
You're back. Find my missing property? You've obviously done this before. Huh. Can't argue with the results. Nice work. Yeah, I got it. Set up a meeting. You know where. You know, I didn't want to have words with the senator, but now, well, this seals the deal. You ask me, all the spy stuff is going out of fashion now that the Cold War is over. That's on a need-to-know basis, and you don't need to know. Just like I don't need to know why you really want the senator. I'm a man of my word. Some associates of mine are escorting Senator McKenna somewhere more private as we speak. In fact, they're probably done by now. There's a pub in the West Hall called Constitution. Go to the office in back. You'll find Senator McKenna waiting for you.
Good luck with the retinal scan. Stepping out now for a wardrobe change.
We got a problem. Some friends of ours from the CIA just showed up. If they see you, Case, it's game over. So watch your ass.
Welcome.
Who do you answer to? Someone's a deep shit.
Keep it down or this is gonna get a lot worse.
wanted to take a picture of the senator. Here he is. Be quick. Meaning you've got things to discuss when you're done here. There we go. Everybody's happy.
Who the hell are you?
A pleasure doing business with you.
You can't do this to me. Do you know who I am? I'm a U.S. senator. A senator!
That's good. Nice work, Case. Time to get to the roof. That's how we'll reach Adler.
I marked the roof stairwell on your map. Take a look.
The mechanical room on the roof is your access point to the restricted elevator shaft. It will take you all the way down to the black site.
There's some rent-a-cops on the roof, just doing their job, so steer clear of them.
Marshall and I will meet you in the mechanical room.
Once you're on the roof, look for a fixed ladder. Remember what Marshall said, stay out of sight.
Don't start about Monroe's having four.
Keep low and stick to the shadows. Have you reached the mechanical room yet?
We're almost there.
Inside the mechanical room, you see a wall-mounted hatch. That's the elevator shaft.
Put your hands up, slowly. Got a 1014 and R1, requesting backup. Now just stay calm and no one's gonna get hurt.
Do we have a problem here?
Sir, I just found...
Why don't you just let it go? That's one hell of a hit.
Not taking any chances.
1023, backup's on the way.
1022 that, it's taken care of.
Copy that.
The bag's for you, Case. You're underdressed. Go on, the bag's right there. I'll keep watch until I hear from you two.
You ready to do this or what?
Have fun down there.
Remember, clean and quiet, no one gets hurt. Get in, get Adler, get out.
Come on down.
Here we go.
No turning back now. Hit the scanner case.
I modified the infrared image to highlight the capillaries in the Senator's retina. It should have just enough resolution.
I'll use that security room to see what we're up against. If you want to go in guns blazing, I got your back. Your call, Case.
Major situation ahead. Multiple targets, hostages. Be careful. Tango's in the room to your right. That silencer should come in handy. Line them up right, you can take them both down with one shot. Ducks in a row. Here, Case. I'd avoid that main room if I were you. Trigger, it's game time.
I can't wait here.
I'm seeing two Pantheon in the room ahead.
That event? No. You go through it. We came in through the northeast tunnel.
We were caterers. Used the roof and elevator.
You're a ghost. Keep going.
The door won't budge.
Mine either. That helpless straggler, it's not worth it.
No. Orders are to clean house, and that's what we're gonna do. Back to work. Get that door open.
Sure, man. I'll keep trying.
Hold your position. You've got company. Inside. Don't get them in harm's way.
Thank you. gun blazing. Your call, Case.
Major situation ahead. Multiple targets, hostages. Be careful. Tango's in the room to your right. That silencer should come in handy. Line them up right. You can take them both down with one shot. Ducks in a row. Careful, Case. I'd avoid that main room if I were you. Clean kill. No one saw you. You pull that trigger, it's game time. I'm seeing two Pantheon in the room ahead. Hold your position. You've got company.
I'll keep trying.
Something's off.
Copy that.
Bird, check on him. You find anything, let me know.
Nice and quiet. Keep it up. Inside. Don't get them in harm's way. Try the room on the left. Look for anything that could get you to the other side. Maintenance shafts, vents, whatever.
Won't matter anyway once we kill the fucker. My position.
Now it's on.
Guy's a ghost.
Now it's on. Now it's on.
And Adler's on the other side. Felix, you sure if we fry the power box, it'll pop the locks?
Assuming these schematics are accurate, yes.
And let's see if your high-tech toy is up to the task. Bust out that bomb on wheels, Case.
You freak this lowrider out with anything else?
I did install a short-range taser. Not very powerful, but strong enough to stun.
Case, look. Adler, in the cell.
How much more time do they need in there?
I don't know, but something's going on in the front. Someone playing hero. We gotta wrap this up before some real muscle arrives.
Boxes on the far wall to the right of the door. Look for a red light.
Got it. Go check that. Find anything? Secure here.
Says you're worth it. You better be right. So, we got the prize.
Good. Now get out. Fast. We've got party crashers up here.
Great. You good to go?
Am now.
Unless you want to turn in that cell, it's time to go, Case.
Pantheon storming Capital Station. They're coming for you.
Now what?
Elevator shaft, the only way out. Reckon's got a ride with you.
Tango's in the break room.
Who the hell is that?
Pantheon, one of their enemies.
the break room.
In the bullpen.
Stay low until that video starts to finish.
Progress.
Up through the service hatch. You two first. I'll give you a boost. You first, Adler. Come on, Case. Easier coming down. Here. Almost home free. Plan A. Go up. We'll just take the scenic route. Let's get moving.
You said you had backup earlier. Who'd you find crazy enough to pull a stunt like this?
Real upstanding citizens.
I bet.
Stairs, people. Keep your heads on the swivel. After you, Case.
waiting.
LMG!
Thank you.
hostages arrived at your doorstep. Try east exit. Might be clear. We'll meet you there.
I see the Great Escape.
Yeah, you didn't make it out.
We will. If we can outgun them, we outrun them. Saddle up.
Just like that, huh?
Just like that.
Ever do anything like this before?
No. But I don't see any better options, and I'm running out of bullets.
Pantheon, 10 o'clock.
Keep them off me.
You're definitely better off now.
Just like that, huh?
Just like that.
This before?
No. But I don't see any better options, and I'm running out of bullets.
Get ready! Just like that, huh?
Just like that.
Ever do anything like this before?
No. But I don't see any better options, and I'm running out of bullets.
Get ready!
Pantheon, 10 o'clock.
Keep them off me!
Circling back around.
Just like that, huh?
Just like that.
Ever do anything like this before?
No. But I don't see any better options, and I'm running out of bullets.
Get ready!
Pantheon, 10 o'clock.
Keep them off me!